Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Randall Murphy here today. It's Thursday, August 11th, 2022 AD. Got something really cool here. This is the H-O-Hunt. So it's either O-Hunt or Ho-Hunt. Ha-Hunt? I don't know. Is a 3x prism scope or 3x30 rifle scope. Made in China. And I'll show you that here. So you can see the official boom. There it is. I've already had this open. This thing is beautiful. It's fixed. You can't adjust the magnification. But it's still very nice. So here is the information that comes with it. This up here so we can. I mean, this is a one page pamphlet here. I'll show you. Let's see if you can stop the video at any time and read it. Then here's the bottom. I'll give you the spec. Again, if you want to stop the video and read it, there you go. Comes with a cleaning cloth, which is nice. I haven't opened that up. This thing is beautiful. I'm telling you, there are still companies out there, even in China, that make some amazing technology. Not to dig on China, it's nothing wrong with Chinese, but this is one example of their very nice craftsmanship. Okay, first of all, there's the bottom. There's the rail attachment. Very nice. There's that. Now, you have lift up. Of course, if you want to, you can take that off. There you got that. I'm going to leave it on, though. Just for, for protection. So when you want to flip it up, boom. And the same thing on the back. Boom. Very well made. Of course, this one you can take off too. It stays on there pretty tight if you don't. Okay, there we go. So that's what you get. Boom. Now, I'm gonna put these back on. Now, when you look through this, you've got, let's see if I can get that. I don't know how you'll be able to see that. Okay, see where it says green? It's off right now, but then you flip it, you can turn it, and there's a green light, and then you can adjust it brighter or dimmer. Actually, it starts dim, then you go bright, and then it goes to off. I'll show you here. Let's see if I can try to get in focus and do it. And then you go to, and of course, that's off now, but then you got a red one. You turn it up, and it starts out real low, and then you can turn it all the way up to the brightest. So you can adjust it. So you can either have it's black all the time when it's off. But you can have a light red to a bright red. And the same thing with green. You can go from the light green to a very bright green when you're looking through it. And the eye relief, I'll take this off. This, for some reason, this didn't want to stay on there. But the eye relief to see about, I would say about 3 or 4 inches. I don't know. So you don't have to be like this, obviously. You don't want to do that anyway. So the eye relief right there is the eye relief. I would say that's probably 3 or 4 inches, maybe three, probably closer to three and a half. Anyway, so you, obviously, if you're shooting, you don't want it to be, have your scope bite you, but this is very well made, people. And again, it's basically 3x magnification. And of course, if you wear glasses or contacts or you don't, you can adjust for focus. So there's a focus adjustment here, which is nice. Trust me. Sometimes I wear glasses, sometimes I don't. So having this option is very, very nice. And, The cap fits on there. I'll push that on there. And then again, he's. I got push on there really good. Okay, then you can flip it up. It's on there pretty good. Okay, so it pops up. Now, you've got your adjustments here. You can. This comes all the way off. And then you've got. Let's see if I get that in focus there. Well, come on. There we go. So you got adjustments there. And then, of course, you got one on the top. Now, the only thing I don't like about these removable caps, I would rather have them with the some kind of attachment so they, you know, these would be easy to lose. So I wish they had some kind of, you know, attachment where it would, you know, like a little piece of metal or lanyard or something that, you know, so maybe it flops down to the side, or maybe it's like this and it would flop off, you know, be attached, but, you know, that would be better. But having said that, very nice. And the threads here and the cap, very well machined, very impressive. So this is very, very nice. The only thing I haven't really figured out is the battery. I don't know how I'm assuming there's some kind of battery you put in here. Maybe that's what a little dot, this little thing right here is for. You know, you undo it. There's no instruction. I mean, I don't know how it's powered. Does the red and green light came pre-done. I mean, there's nothing in the instructions about batteries or, you know, how to change anything. So, I don't know. I'll be honest, I would have to go online or maybe talk to a mechanic or gunsmith maybe, or somebody that knows how this thing works, if and when the batteries die, how to change it. Because there's no, like I said, this is the only instructions that come with it, and there's nothing about the batteries for the light, internal light. So I don't know. But having said that, except for the fact I wish they had some kind of attachment here, and I don't know how the battery works, but it's off right now, so I'm only going to turn it on when I need it, obviously. But everything else about this is very well made. The threads are nice on all the things. Everything here is tight, so it's not going to, you know, just flop up and go everywhere without you doing it. The end cap, since this has got a kind of an angle here, doesn't fit on. I mean, the one here doesn't stay on as good as this one. But overall, this is a very nice piece of technology. I'm very impressed. This is very, very well made. So, thumbs up. I'm going to give it a 5-star. I'm going to give it 2 thumbs up, 5-star. Yes, there is room for some improvement, but it's still a very nice 5-star item. So until next time, I'm Randall M. Roof, saying thanks for watching. Have a good day. May God bless you.